in the forest. Come here, it said. The voice in the forest was back. It was using my mother's voice this time. It had been calling out every day for almost a week, just repeating itself, saying things like, come here, or I can take you somewhere amazing, and other things. I don't know. I couldn't keep track. One day it just said, you're the reason your family is gone. And I just snapped. I couldn't take it anymore. I grabbed my backpack and first aid kit and an axe and a lighter, just in case. Mustering all my courage, I ran into the woods, ready for danger. The voice was getting louder, saying, I'm over here. Come and get me. It was using my sister's voice this time. When I reached the heart of the forest, I saw it. It was a tree, but not a tree at all. It had a face, thousands of teeth, and it had body parts sticking out of it. Arms, feet, a mouth. I grabbed my axe and started chopping it down. It was screaming and begging me to stop. I ignored it until it fell. Feeling accomplished, I sat right in front of the tree stump to catch my breath. And then I heard wood breaking and snapping, and then a tall shadow standing over me. Then one of the arms grabbed me. It was holding me close, and I was sinking into the tree. No matter what I did, I couldn't escape. I fainted. I woke up maybe an hour or so later. It was dark. I tried to move, but it felt like I was tied down. Then I heard a voice saying, there's no use. I've tried, and you can't escape. It's better to just accept your fate. And that's the story. The story of how I became a part of the forest. Just sitting there, waiting for the tree to rot away, so I can finally pass on.